Jetzt haben wir unseren nächsten Gast, den ich hier begrüßen darf. Es ist Emma. Emma, when have you discovered videography for yourself?
The BBC introduced something called video journalists, which is another word for videographer. And I thought, I don't want to do this. I don't want to operate a camera. I'm not interested. But actually, as soon as I got my hands on it, I realized I could be creative and I fell in love with it. I loved the control. I loved taking ownership of everything, of filming, editing, and then standing in front of the camera. For me, it was the best thing.